Congratulations to my players and to my colleagues for this first win. Very important game for our organization. We decided to give a big priority to this competition this year. Today was the opening day. There were no other plan than winning this game. We played against a team that is for sure is not our quality, but it's very dangerous. If we didn't prepare very good, can be some surprise. 33 minutes, almost three quarters. I mean, we controlled the game defensively. They didn't have open looks. I think we dominate the game. We didn't have any problem. This win is going to give us a push in psychology to be strong on the Turkish league also, which is we have a very difficult schedule still. Like I said, after Fener game, we need to be mentally strong, have a lot of games and try to day by day to improve and to reach the goals. And today was one important win for us to our main goal this year. Nothing. This win is for sure for our students, and we're waiting for them on Saturday against the Tofas in Akatlar, and to try to get the first win also in the league.